School year winds to a close. We are honoring some of your favorite teachers with our Teacher Appreciation Week. Every morning this week, we're surprising a local teacher with gifts and your kind words. This morning, we head to Cedar Way Elementary in Mount Lake Terrace for kindergarten teacher Ms. Baker.
Hi. Hi, my name's Casey and this is Walker. We're with Q13 and you were selected to be one of our winners for Teacher Appreciation Week.
Oh.
So we are here to surprise you in your class. Congratulations. Are you surprised?
Yes.
I have some
surprises. Have I said anything inappropriate yet?
Do you guys love your teacher?
Yeah.
I would like to read you the nomination. At our first parent-teacher conference, she praised our son for his zest for life. She smiled and expressed how much she liked him and politely said it was great that he is outside of the box and she enjoyed a challenge and she always had a twinkle in her eye when she said this. That's exactly what I knew she got him and that she was the real deal when it came to great teachers. To say we're appreciative is an understatement. We are forever grateful for her and her commitment to truly teach. She is a champion of captains for our children's bright futures.
Wow. I wish I could write that well. I only hope my kids can in the future. I don't realize that I have, I hope I have that impact.
Right,
I don't, I do it for the love of the kids. I sometimes do forget that, you know, you play such a big role in their lives.
She's gonna be a great teacher and help us have good lives.
I like my teacher because she helps, because she's getting us ready for first grade.
She's my favorite teacher.
She's the best teacher because she teaches us a lot of stuff.
Did you learn numbers?
Yeah.
Yeah, you like numbers?
Yeah.
What's your favorite number?
5.
5? How come?
Because I'm 5.
What's your favorite number?
6.
How come?
Because I'm 6. And it's the easiest number to write.
I like Mrs. Baker because of the person she is.
There's never a dull moment, especially in kindergarten.
Thank you, Mrs. Baker.
Love it. So tomorrow morning at this time, we'll show you the very last teacher surprise as our Teacher Appreciation Week winds down. We do want to give a big thank you to Simon Malls, which owns Northgate and Tacoma Malls here in our area. They donated a $100 gift card to each teacher we're featuring this week. Jean Juarez Salons and Spas also donated a $50 gift card to each teacher. And a huge thanks to Cupcake Royale for donating cupcakes to each of the classrooms that we featured. And we want to kind of keep this positivity on a roll. We want to honor people who are making a difference in the community by honoring everyday heroes. Think about it. Anyone from the barista who always gets your coffee right to the military vet who lives down the street or maybe the neighbor who helped you out that one time. Tell us about them and we'll share their story with our viewers and honor them. To nominate someone, go to our Q13 Fox News Facebook page. Click on Everyday Heroes. It's on the left-hand side of that page.
Very cool. We'll still ahead.